Race two of the night. Being placed away. Last few being loaded. Our news for Tony Rasmussen, the late mail. He trifected the opening race. We're ready. Race two. Racing and speed initially from Flying Fuels. Corborn Chu really booting up hard. It's going to push up and look like holding the front early. Corborn Chu got away from our news. Running on is Fittest Blossom. Then came Glorious One. They've got away from the others. Fittest Eagle and Flying Fuels. But on the turn, Corborn Chu is clear of Fittest Blossom running on. Corborn Chu in front. It's hanging on. And Corborn Chu has just lasted, I reckon, from our news, who's out really wide on the track. Then came Fittest Blossom. From behind those, Glorious One, Fittest Eagle, it was back toward the end. The time here is around 22:90. Number 10, we'll get the result. 10 the winner, Corborn Chu. $18 in initial markets into $4 at the jump. Lisa Rasmussen gets the prize. Second, going to four, really came home hard at the end there, our news for Tony Rasmussen. And third to seven, Fittest Blossom for Lauren Harris. It's 10-4-7, five runs fourth after race number two at Murray Bridge.